Unraveling the Mystery, Understanding Sudden Storm Surge. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into an exciting topic that is both important and fascinating. Sudden Storm Surge. This phrase might sound a bit technical at first, but don't worry, we're going to break it down together. Understanding this concept is not only crucial for English language learners, but also for anyone interested in weather phenomena. So, let's embark on this journey to uncover the meaning behind these words and why they are significant. First off, let's dissect the phrase, sudden storm surge. The word, sudden, implies something that happens unexpectedly or without warning. When we talk about a storm, we're referring to a severe weather condition characterized by strong winds, rain, thunder, lightning, or snow. Finally, a surge is a sudden, powerful forward or upward movement. So, combining these definitions, a sudden storm surge refers to an abrupt and powerful increase in water level caused by a storm. A sudden storm surge is primarily associated with tropical cyclones or severe storms. It happens when strong winds push the water towards the shore, causing it to rise quickly and flood coastal areas. This can lead to significant damage to properties and ecosystems and, unfortunately, can also pose a risk to lives. Understanding the mechanics behind a sudden storm surge helps us appreciate the power of nature and the importance of being prepared for such events. The consequences of a sudden storm surge can be devastating. It's not just about the immediate flooding, but also about the long-term effects on communities. Coastal areas are especially vulnerable, as surges can destroy homes, roads, and other infrastructure. Moreover, the salinity of the water can harm freshwater resources and agricultural lands. By learning about these impacts, we become more aware of the challenges faced by those living in prone areas and the resilience required to recover and rebuild. I hope this video has shed some light on the concept of a sudden storm surge and why it's an important topic to understand. Whether you're an English language learner or just someone curious about natural phenomena, knowing about these events can help foster a greater respect for the power of nature and the need for preparedness. Remember, knowledge is the first step towards safety and resilience. Thank you for joining me today, and stay tuned for more insightful discussions.